Now the outfit that we are, hopefully I get to have some inputs on. It's for a mehendi or a dhol night. Mehendi, that's dhol, the function.
Yeah.
Okay.
So it's gonna be like a day relaxed sort of event, and because it's in October, I want something like airy. So I ideally want to wear like an ivory, a white with maybe like a bikini, fun bikini blouse.
Her blouses are always a bone of contention between the two of us because she's too experimental and I'm too traditional. So that's where we kind of have a conflict.
Maybe like an asymmetrical skirt sort of a vibe because I will have mehendi on my feet. So I don't want the whole jhanjat of, you know, the can-can getting stuck and all of that.
Mallika would look nice in a sari because that's not something that she's wearing in other functions.
I'm very excited. I'm not going to lie, slightly nervous because I hope I can meet your expectations.
No, I have no doubts.
Overall, I'm quite excited because both of them have very varying briefs. So I met Mallika in Delhi. She has everything down to the T. So she's asked for like some kind of a concept skirt. And she loves the idea of a sexy bikini top. What about Varun Bell? Because, you know, if I'm checking off all the boxes, he's done the bikini tops, he does floral applique, he's got lots of colors, the craft is tight. You think a sari can work?
Not a bad idea to try. We can suggest.
And also that blend of traditional and modern, I think that's something she's all about, right? So that's Mallika. Hello. Hi.
Hello.
How are you?
As I walk in into the bridal studio, it finally has hit me that this is happening. And I'm here for my final outfit fitting for one of the events, and I couldn't be more excited.
Now, before we get into, of course, our trial, is there anything that's changed from the brief? Have you had any epiphanies or realizations since then?
So one, I tried on my wedding blouse yesterday and that was a bit difficult to dance in. So I just hope that I can just move freely in this one. Secondly, I think I'm very safe with my option. I like my short sleeve, big neck, sort of typical lehengas. But with this, I decided to, you know, go all experimental.
Okay, fab. Maybe we should get into our trials then, my love.
Let's do it. I can't wait.
I'm very excited. I think we have a stunning lineup of clothes and I hope you like them as much as I do. I want to factor in a couple of the practicals.
Huh.
But maybe I should do that while showing you what I have in mind.
Hey.
It's right here.
Ooh, all white. I love it. Yes, it's a selling point for me. I don't know about mum. The textures are like more in your face.
Yeah.
And I really like that.
But I want to see you in it now and I want to see how you feel in
it. I can't wait.
Of course, I was low-key stressed that her mum is going to give me one jhaap for putting her in all ivory. But you know, at the same time, Mallika did indicate that she loves the idea of all white. And I'm very clear that my priority is the bride's pick. If the bride likes a certain thing, I need to give that to her. Now, I just want to request, especially mom, to keep an open mind.
Oh my God.
I'm very excited to see this.
I'm so nervous. Oh my God.
Damn. Oh my God.
This is what I love.
Oh, what just happened here?
Her mother has turned around and loved it, which was a total shock for me. It's not something I expected.
Oh, I think my approval was a big shock. Since I was so sure it's not going to be white, and the minute I see her in white, I'm like, okay, this looks absolutely amazing on you.